Catherine Mack, what's your message for World Malaria Day?
Well, I think the most important thing for me is just understanding about malaria. I had no idea about the impact of it until I was backpacking for 12 months and saw and heard about the impact of people dying. And I just think to raise everyone's awareness is the most important thing, because if we don't know about it, how can we help? So it's, yeah, I think donations and donations for research just could really save heaps of lives.